This is your Stanley Cup playoffs recap. I'm Chantel McCabe. The fierce rivalry continues with the Bruins and the Canadiens. Montreal took game one in double overtime, but the Bruins fought back in game two with four third period goals to get the victory. The series now shifts to Montreal for game three at Bell Center. PK Subban leading his team in points this postseason and on a five-game point streak heading into this first period. Subban with a no-look backhand pass to Thomas Vanek with a slap pass to Tomasz Plekanec and buries it to make it 1-0 Canadiens. A few minutes later, a big hit by Subban on Riley Smith. Vanek goes down in the collision. Subban heads to the box for roughing, visibly upset about the call, but the power play expires. Lars Eller's finds Subban out of the box all alone on the break. He beats the sprawling grass with a nice deep 2-0 halves. Second period, Boston with a couple of solid scoring chances. Under 9 minutes in, Jerome McGinley's wrist rings off the far post. Boston continues to apply the pressure. McGinley sends it to Krug, but Carey Price makes the stop. A scramble in front, the puck is possibly in the net. The play was reviewed, the call on the ice would stand, no goal. Then Andre Mazaris' shot is blocked by Mike Weaver. Denis Briere hits a streaking Dale Weiss, who's all alone, goes 5-0 on Rask to make it 3-0 Canadiens. Later, right from the faceoff, Brad Marchand to Tory Krug sends it towards the net, but here's Bergeron with the goal. Let's take a look. It was Bergeron with the redirection, past Price, to get the Bruins on the board. Third period, the physical play continues. Gregory Campbell with a big hit on Alexi Emelin. And then moments later, Carl Soderberg's wrist is stopped by Price. A scramble in front, Soderberg takes out Price and gets tagged for goalie interference. But the Bruins continue to apply the pressure. Johnny Poyjuk's slapper is blocked by Mike Weaver and clears the puck from his knees. Under 3 minutes left with the extra attacker. Krejci behind the net sends to Milan Lucic over to Mazaris, who fires on net. Jerome McGinley tips it home, and the Bruins within just one. Closing seconds now. Subban looking to retrieve the puck, but knocks the net off its moorings. No call on the play. So with 10 seconds left, Bergeron wins the draw, but Lars Eller gets it out and scores the empty net goal to give the Habs a 4-2 win and a 2-1 series lead. Carey Price, another great night for him. He finished with 26 saves. The Canadiens have now won three games in a row at home. Subban extends his point streak to six games, his personal best in the postseason. The next game in this series stays in Montreal. Game four is on Thursday at 7:30 p.m. Eastern. Keep it right here for all of your Stanley Cup playoff updates.